suspicion and persecution. In the arms of our leaders, we were already handed by the capitalist West. Torn from the arms of our loved ones, we found ourselves here. This place. This terrible place. Here we have languished with no hope for release, no hope for justice.